Hi, I'm Aaron Orsak and welcome to LGH. Today we're talking about one of the most rented pieces of equipment in our fleet, the modular spreader bar. This piece of equipment is also commonly referred to as a spreader beam. If you're lifting large, awkward, or heavy loads, you need the right setup to ensure safety and stability. Many standard rigging systems are simply not flexible enough to meet the variety of demands that you're going to encounter on a job site. On the other hand, a modular spreader bar system provides you with virtually endless rigging possibilities. Let's take a closer look at how this system works. We rent modular spreader bars. These bars differ from fixed length spreader bars because they're customizable to your load. With modular spreaders, you can adjust the length of components to meet your lifting needs. The modular system offers spreaders from 3 foot to 100 foot in 1 to 2 foot increments. Capacities range from 24 tons with a Mod 24 all the way up to 1200 tons with the Mod 1200 system. As you can see, assembly of these modular spreader bars is incredibly simple. It's designed to be done by one person. You'll need a wrench and a torque wrench. Always follow the recommended torque values when assembling modular bars. Now, the bars can be assembled in the field or they can be assembled by us before they're shipped to you. LGH also carries modular corner units. These corner units allow for building square or rectangular lifting frames. So why choose a modular spreader bar over a fixed length lifting beam? Let's break down the key benefits of why this is an essential tool for lifting and rigging operations. Unlike traditional fixed length beams, modular spreader bars allow you to adjust the length or span by removing or adding sections. This means you can customize the beam length to fit exactly the lift that you need to do. Another major advantage of modular spreader beams is the lightweight design. Some components are so compact they can be transported in a standard truck or loading van. Instead of hauling a massive one-piece lifting beam, you can break it down into manageable sections. So when do you need a spreader beam on your job site? Simply put, anytime that you need to lift a long, wide, or unstable load. They help prevent load crushing, excessive sling angles, and instability. Looking for spreader bars, lifting beams, or just expert advice on your next project? Visit us at rentlgh.com today. And if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Happy lifting.